Hello, my dear friend. I ask you to join me in prayer. Close your eyes, if you can, and listen to these words. Take them on and wear them in your heart. I pray in your life that God is in charge. I pray that all is well. I pray that you feel well inside of your mind and inside of your body, because God is in charge. I pray that your thoughts reflect this in every aspect of your life, that you have that feeling where you're not alone, you're not an isolated iceberg out in a stormy sea. No, God is in charge and all is well. I pray that whatever your need or challenge is, that you have this as a vortex of power, spiritual power, inside of you. I pray today that you know that God is in charge of all your needs. God is in charge of meeting all your challenges, and God can, and God will. I pray that you have a sure faith inside of you, a continuous faith, that God is in charge and all is well. In this moment of time, I ask you to hold on to this truth. I ask you to know that you are connected with God, and in this moment of time, you are also connected with God's guidance and divine direction. And you're connected with the source of all light. You are connected with that will constantly renew you and create new conditions, better conditions, all around you, in you, and in those that you love. I pray that the Spirit of God is moving, and the Spirit of God is making all things better, because God is in charge and all is well. In prayer, we decree that we trust in the presence of God, and we trust in the presence of God in everything. We consent to God taking over. We consent to letting go and letting God, and we consent to the release in ourselves of doubt and worry. And we affirm our faith in the goodness and the power of God at work in every aspect of our lives. Dear God, sometimes I admit I cannot understand the actions that are happening around me. Dear God, sometimes I admit I can't understand the challenges. But God, one thing I do understand, I understand that you, dear God, are in charge, and all is well, and all will be well in the future. I know, God, that you understand, and God, I know that you are with me, and with the conditions of my life, and with my dear ones. I hold on without letting go to my faith, and I know that your Spirit, God, is ever at work in my life, and you are blessing me and blessing the situations of my life in every needed way. I know, God, in this moment, that you are in charge and all is well. I stand on the foundation of my faith, where it says in our Bible, "Behold, I am with you and will keep you wherever you go and will bring you back to this land, for I will not leave you." Well, God, I trust in you. God, I believe in you. God, I place myself, my life, my dear ones, everything about my life in your hands, your capable ways. Because, God, I know that you are in charge and all is well. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray. Amen.